Today I am heading to the Clarion River, late September, around 50 degrees out. Hopefully we'll heat up into the 70s this afternoon. So I packed the lunch, packed my grill, doing a little solo fishing today. Heading up north of Clarington. So hopefully I can get into them and have a good day on the river. That day, I decided to fish out of my old town canoe. Unlike standard kayaks, my canoe gave me more leg room and space to put my gear. My bait choices were curly-tailed grubs paired with a jig head and a Carolina rig crayfish imitation.
Oh, there's a good one. Oh! Here we go. Oh my gosh, come on. Come on. How does that happen?
Early on, I could not land a fish. I would get the hook set, but the fish would find a way to shake me. After numerous misses, I was able to hook into this hog and was confident I could land him.
Oh, there's a good one. Stay down. Oh. Holy cow, there's a bunch of them with them. Holy cow, there's a whole skull of them.
Yep, that was the fish spitting the hook.
I have the worst luck in the world. I swear.
After my string of bad luck, I was grateful for this little guy to hang on. Maybe it was all I needed to rally back.
There we go. Oh, that's a good one. Stay with them. 16-incher. Pretty good one.
We are floating the river. So nice. You have the fish, you just go out.
Yeah. Not very many, but one. We got on that one.
What else you got in here? You only packed one soda?
I think two.
Did you pack chips?
Two or three. No chips.
No chips?
No chips.
Oh, shit.
Hey, no swearing on camera.
What'd you pack?
Open up the front thing.
I like these. Those are just as good as chips. Peanut butter. Peanut butter.
How you do it? Pretty sweet, huh? Why aren't you talking?
I'm taping.
Huh?
I'm taping.
You gotta be the interviewer. We got there.
Sandwich. I think it's great jelly.
Is it? Kids will look back on this video one day and be like, man, look how good mom looked.
Watch it.
Thank you.
grubs. Slide around like that. You're good to go. How was my fishing show?
The cameraman doesn't talk.
Just me?
Yeah.